as the hosts of the World Cup in 2030. Here's a great ball through to Ferran Torres, and Barcelona lead. And Porto, who have had the lion's share of opportunities in this game and have missed them, fall behind in first half.